Today we shall learn the basics of letter writing.
But sir, I learned how to write letters in first standard.
Not those letters, Upanli. I mean writing letters to actual people to tell them about your life.
But sir, why do we need letters to do that? Nowadays we have Facebook and WhatsApp to do that.
So, Pandi, no phones are allowed in the classroom. Now, open your notebook and write a letter to your grandmother to tell her about what you did in the holidays.
But, sir...
What now, Supandi?
But, sir, I live with my grandmother and she already knows what I did in the holidays.
Fine. Then write to your aunt telling her about your new bicycle.
I'm getting a new cycle? What a surprise! But how do you know that, sir?
No, Supandi, you're not getting a new bicycle.
Then how can I write to my aunt in the letter?
No more questions, only writing.
Sir?
Just do what I told you to. Everybody, write the letters homework and bring it tomorrow. Okay, class, I hope you have all written your letter. What about you, Supandi?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now come here and read it out to the class.
Okay, sir. Said write it to anybody you need to talk to, and I needed to talk to you, sir.
Well, read it out then.
Dear sir, I am writing you this letter to ask you if I can write the letter to my cousin in Tinkletown.
So, Pandi, do you think this is a joke?
But sir, you wouldn't answer my question, so I thought you would write the letter and clarify.
Supandi, enough of this nonsense. Please get a note from your mother tomorrow.
Okay, sir. But, sir...
What now, Supandi?
What should my mother write the note about? Should she tell you about her summer holiday?